Finally, let's venture to the outskirts of the city to the Château de Versailles. Once the epicenter of absolute monarchy, this opulent palace is a testament to the wealth and power of the Sun King, Louis XIV. The Hall of Mirrors, with its 17 arched mirrors opposite 17 windows, is a dazzling spectacle of light and elegance.